after paying for his medical education.
He's subject to military orders. They could pretty much do what they wanted to with him.